Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said that Hind submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, undoubtedly my husband Abu Sufyan is a miserly man, so will it be a sin on me if I take out of his property that may suffice my progeny? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you can equitably take it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5370.